Hi, I'm Vivek Kinra from the IBM Cloud HyperProtect Services team. Today we are going to talk about confidential computing as provided by HyperProtect. So why confidential computing? Data security and protection are by far the biggest inhibitors for organizations seeking to move sensitive applications and data to the public cloud. In fact, 95% of our customers in regulated industries cited security, privacy, regulatory concern, and cloud provider having a backdoor access to organization-sensitive data as their main inhibitors for using a public cloud. To address these concerns, we are talking about three pillars of data security when considering end-to-end data protection. Data at rest and data in flight are the two pillars that historically have received the most attention and addresses many concerns. However, when regulated industry clients bring their sensitive workloads to the IBM Cloud HyperProtect services, they want to process their sensitive data with highest level of data protection without compromising the performance and latency. So to complete the data protection lifecycle, clients want to protect their data when it is in use or in memory. This is the focus of confidential computing. The IBM Cloud HyperProtect services, including crypto service, virtual server, and databases service, offer protection to all three pillars, thereby providing an end-to-end confidential computing environment in the IBM Cloud. So how does IBM provide this level of security? Well, the HyperProtect services leverage many years of IBM security and privacy experience to the cloud. To do this, we deploy our services on a special Linux One hardware that utilizes what is known as a secure service container. This is a protective boundary around the base operating system, management backend, and the application interface to ensure no access by the unauthorized figures like system administrator or the cloud providers. Secure service container ensures two things: data integrity and self-attestation. There is a temper protection and verification through signatures that the package software image is deployed from a trusted source and not being modified since leaving the vendor. In case any temper is detected, Secure Service Container will not boot that image. There are several examples of client segment from financial institutes, automotive manufacturer, to startups who are currently using HyperProtect services to achieve confidential computing. Today, we are going to explore one particular use case, the digital asset platform. With this use case, clients are tokenizing and trading assets similarly to how the stock market works. However, the assets are not shares of a company. They can range from coins to commodities. With our digital asset platform, you have the asset itself that is run by a combination of three things: a base technology, blockchain, that provides the ledger, the wallets to protect the keys, and exchange or the digital marketplace. To provide a confidential computing environment for the digital asset platform, first, we utilize protected runtimes with HyperProtect virtual servers to actually run the application. These run within a secure service container that automatically encrypts data and provide memory protection to ensure that no unauthorized person gets access to secure data. Next, we work with HyperProtect Crypto Services to utilize the Hardware Security Module, or HSM, and the Key Management Service. With this technology built on FIPS 140-2 Level 4 certified hardware, clients can lock down their storage, backup, secure service container, and application. Finally, we work with IBM Cloud offering to provide backups and storage, also integrated with crypto service and holistically locking down the entire environment. In this way, we protect from malicious actors in several ways. They cannot SSH into the boundary. The wallet and the ledgers are stored in cold storage or offline with encrypted communication. And the secure service container is tamper-proof and will prevent unauthorized access through these backdoors. So with that example in mind, there are two reasons to choose HyperProtect for confidential computing. First, client maintains complete authority over their workloads. they have exclusive control of who sees the data, what happens to that data, and how that data is processed. Second, client data and applications are protected from both insider and outsider threats. There is a technical assurance, not just an operational assurance. We go beyond confidential computing environment to protect data at all stages, in flight, at rest, and in use, plus the complete authority that only comes with IBM Cloud. With that, thank you for listening to this brief overview of IBM Cloud HyperProtect services and their role in confidential computing environment. Do not forget to check us out at the links below.